Hi.
Hi,
we are
everyone.
On Instagram and Facebook.
Woo!
Very exciting.
Good morning. Good morning. We have.
And good afternoon.
And oh, yes. Good afternoon to the East Coast. Good morning to the West. I'm Chloe Arnold. This is my sister Maud Arnold.
Hello.
And we have the Chloe and Maud Foundation, which is dedicated to creating equal opportunity access to arts education, and especially focused on making sure that Black children and Latino children have access to programming that is uplifting, inspiring, and empowering. So, we wanted to first start by, we also have a company called Syncopated Ladies. The Syncopated Ladies came to perform for FirstWorks last year.
Yeah.
We had the most incredible experience. Raise your hand if you were there with us at any of our performances or our school outreach. It was absolutely an incredible moment. The people, you all, were so beautiful in how you received us, and we're on board with our messaging, which has not changed to this date, which is about love, equality, and justice. And our work has always spoken to that because we as African American women growing up here in America have always faced racism and oppression, and tap dance has been tap dance is an art form that was born out of the necessity for freedom, and for us has been the vehicle for which we have found our voices and for which we fight for freedom. So we're really, really happy to team up with FirstWorks and organizations that really value our lives and our love, and are bringing it to you all for this very special experience. Part of these moments where we are experiencing some of the most heart-wrenching and difficult times, art is has always been a source of healing, a source of unifying, a source of bringing people together that might just be going through the real things that we face in life. So in this moment, today, we're going to be amplifying our Black voices through the movement of love. And so we are excited to introduce tap dance to you. If you're a first timer, don't be afraid. Don't worry. We're going to show you what you need to know. And we have some really beautiful music that we're going to use to lift us up and to bring us together. So by show of hands, raise your hand or wave to us if you already have taken a tap class. Or if you're a new if you're a first timer, put the number one into the comments. We want to hear from you. You do not need tap shoes, so you can grab sneakers. You can grab a tap board if you have it. If you don't, again, sneakers wherever you are in your house.
You can be barefoot.
You can be barefoot. You can wear hard sole shoes. Oh, I see some waves and I see some ones. I love this, guys. It's really helpful for us to know who you all are. This is so beautiful. We have a lot of ones. So Maud is going to get you started.
Yes.
And make this first time experience so amazing for you. My shirt, just so you can see it, says tap into equality. This is a movement that Maud and I started several years ago now. It could be about 5 years. And it's something that clearly we need to keep doing and advocating for. So
yes.
Thank you all again for joining us today.
I'm just making sure our Facebook Live is going also. Oh, it is.
All right. We're live everywhere. Facebook, IG, and let's get this going. And again, remember that art is a form of empowerment. Art is a way that we lift our voices up, and it's a way that we unify, just like we are right now with all my first timers and my tap dancers, first timers, tap dancers. But today we are one. Yes? Okay, I'm gonna get some music going, Mom.
Awesome, yes. So there's a watch party on your Facebook to get people to come. Hi everybody, I'm Maud. So if you are a first timer, first a few things. First of all, tap dance is sound and movement. So even if you don't have tap shoes, you're still gonna be making sounds with your feet. A few things. First of all, in tap dance, we always wanna be in plie. That means our knees are bent. If you look at me from the side, you see my knees are bent. So everybody just get into a nice bounce plie. Swing your arms. I want you to relax. Everybody relax. It's going to be a great time today. And for our first timers, this is a tap shoe. And this is the toe. We call this the toe tap. This is the heel tap. And I want you, basically, we're going to be articulating our toes and our heels. And we're going to be making music. We're going to be making rhythms. And so it's a really, really good time. And I don't want you to be judging yourself while you're doing this, especially if you're a first timer. I just want you to have fun and enjoy it and smile. Like Chloe said, the world can feel really, really heavy these days. And it is through art that we can find the light and that we can connect and have community. Okay, so we're gonna start with a little warm up. Just mirror me and have fun. It's gonna be a lovely day, just like Bill Withers said. So here we go. The first thing I'm going to go back to touch. Oh, you have to go back to Facebook to make sure that it's not. Now we're going to add touch. Don't forget to smile because we're enjoying it. Now we're going to march. March.
Something without warming up. There's the way on my mind. And the world's alright with
me. Other foot,
just what we can do. And I know it's gonna be.
Now we're in the heel.
Thank you.
DJ Chloe just fixed it right on up in there. We're gonna keep going with our heel tugs.
Building community in this time through dance. So we're gonna work on a shuffle. So for anybody who is a beginner who has never tap danced before, remember we're always in a plie position. Our weight is slightly forward. It doesn't mean that we're hunched over like this. It just means that my weight is slightly forward, okay? So I'm going to pick up my right foot. Instagram mirrors you, so I'm gonna use my left so it's gonna look like your right. And I'm gonna brush forward and back, and I'm only using the ball of my foot. So I'm going brush forward, back, and then I'm gonna step, okay, with my full foot. Let's try the other foot. Shuffle forward, back, step. Brush, back, step. Good. Brush, back, step. And you can put your arms out for balance if you want. If you're having a really hard time balance, you can hold on to something. Let's speed that up. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Good. Shuffle, step. Again. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, step. Now, I want to work on a shuffle dig heel, which is also called a shuffle toe heel. So we're going to do that same step, the shuffle, brush forward, back, and then we're going to go toe, heel, like we did in our warm-up. So it's four sounds. Forward, back, toe, heel. Okay, let's try it. Five, six, seven, eight,
shuffle, toe, heel. Again, shuffle, toe, heel. Shuffle, toe, heel. Shuffle, toe, heel. Shuffle, toe, heel. Let's try that a little faster. Let's go. Shuffle, toe, heel. Shuffle, toe, heel. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shuffle. Is that good? Great. Now we're going to do a paddle, which some people call a paradiddle. That too has 4 sounds. You're going to go big. That's a heel. 1 heel, like that. Turn to my heel. Then we do a spank. It's a brush. Spank. You're going to pull it up. Toe. Heel. So that's 4 sounds. We're going heel, spank, toe, heel. Let's try the other foot. Heel, spank. Heel, other foot, heel, spank, toe, heel, again, heel, spank, toe, heel, heel, spank, toe, heel, again, heel, spank, toe, heel, heel, spank, toe, heel. Great. Let's do that a little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel, spank. I'm trying to give you guys steps that Chloe is going to use in the combination so that when you guys are learning the dance, you're going to be like, oh, I know this step. I feel really comfortable. I know how to do that paddle. I know how to do that shuffle. I know how to do that shuffle, toe, heel, etc. So something that we like to use a lot too, it's called a cramp roll. A cramp roll has 4 sounds. Cramp roll is actually my favorite step ever. So with a cramp roll, you're going to pick up. We're gonna start on the right. We're gonna do a right cramp roll. We're going right, left, and that's toe, toe, heel, heel. But you're stepping up on the toe. Again, I'm in plié. I'm going toe, toe, heel, heel. I'm gonna turn around so you can see me from the back. I'm going toe, toe, heel, heel. Again, 6, 7, 8. Toe, toe, heel, heel. 5. 6, 7, 8. Toe, toe, heel, heel. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe, toe, heel, heel. Very nice. Let's do 4 of those in a row. 5, 6, 7. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. Let's try that again. 5. Let's do it 8 times. 5, 6, 7, 8. How was that? Should we do it again? I think so. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Are well on your way and ready to learn your combination. All right, here we go. Here's Chloe Arnold. Thank you for warming up with me, friend. You guys have been awesome. All right, well, first of all, we want to again say thank you to FirstWorks for having us. Again, we had the most incredible performance experience and community involvement experience. We taught at a class at a public school, and we did a really amazing assembly where we were able to teach the kids, but then also perform for them and teach them about the history of tap. And it was so uplifting, and the children always inspire us. So thank you, FirstWorks, for making that happen. And thank you for bringing us to perform and creating an experience that the community could get involved with. And that's really, really important to Maud and I through our Chloe and Maud Foundation. Right now, again, if you're just joining us, I'm Chloe Arnold. You got a warm up from my sister Maud Arnold.
Hello.
We're here with FirstWorks. We are broadcasting here on Instagram and also on Facebook. And in light of the current events that are happening in the world, particularly Black Lives Matter, Maud and I are Black business owners. We are Black women. We have grown up facing oppression from the day we were born, facing racism from the day we were born. We have learned to always amplify our voices, to be proud of who we are, and to encourage others to do that and to treat people as humans at all times with love. So today's combination is to an artist that honestly throughout my whole life and Maud's whole life has been someone who has always advocated for the people and brought people together and also found art and music as a form of healing and inspiring and tapping into love, because love is what will dissolve all of this hatred, right? So let's play the song and let's get dancing. This song is by Bob Marley. Let me see a hands in the air if you love Bob Marley too. I feel like he's a voice of the people, always has been. So we're talking about one love today, coming together, unified, remembering that Black Lives Matter because we are human and we deserve to be treated with the same love that all of you deserve as well. So,
let's get together.
Yes, yes, yes. Hey. Today, one love. Again, we're celebrating our Black brothers and sisters around the world and remembering that we must advocate for humanity and for love and for justice as we are tapping into this moment. Joy and love are so important. Okay. All right, here we go. So we're going to start with what Maud taught you, the shuffles. Okay. So we go. So we're going shuffle step, shuffle step. Here we go. 5, 6. Now, again, as Ma said, Instagram flips the side of what foot you're on. It honestly is about, as long as you stay consistent with where you started, we're in good shape. Okay. 6, 7, 8. We have. That's our shuffle step. Then you're going to take your right foot and you're going to go shuffle, step, step, shuffle, step. Let's go from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, all change. Okay, and then one more shuffle, shuffle, step. This is the beginning of a dance that we have, that is the shim, sham, shimmy. It's a way to do it. And this is a dance that dates so many years back to, we call it the national anthem, okay, of tap dance.
International.
International now. There are debates about who created it, but somewhere between Leonard Reed, who was an African-American icon in entertainment now 100 years ago about, and then also it said that the chorus girls, the African-American chorus girls, created it. So somewhere in there, we get this amazing step. 5, 6, 7. One more time. Shuffle, step, shuffle, One more time. 6, 7, 8. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball, shake, shuffle, step. Again. 6, 7, 8. Yes, let's try that much with music. DJ Maud. So first you just groove, because that's so important. Feel the energy. Welcome love into your life and your home. Yes, let's try it. 7, 8, we have.
Dancing.
Oh, they're dancing. That's good. If you're not writing, it's because you're dancing. That's beautiful. That I like that. So let's go on. We have. Let's go here. We're gonna go chug, step, step, chug, step, step. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then here, step, clap, clap, step, clap, clap, step. So we have, from the beginning, 6, 7, 8, we have. So this is chug. Let's go from the beginning. 6, 7, 8. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, step, shuffle, step. Clap, 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 clap. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, just the chug. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, Melinda, are you over there doing this dance with us? Melinda is a professional, super advanced tap dancer and syncopated sister who loves joining us because she's just such a real one and she's part of the community. And thank you, Melinda, for always showing up for all of these wonderful ways we get to connect. All right, let's go from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're ready for music. Get ready. Woo. Yes, feel the energy, feel the love, feel the joy, lift your spirit. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Can you move your floor a little this way?
Yeah. I feel like we need to review because I just added on. So in cool news, we started with the right foot, and we're gonna repeat the same thing, but we'll start on the left foot. Or in your case, if you're at home, it'd be the opposite. So we start here. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step, chug, ball change, chug, ball change, clap it out. And other side. And chug.
Yes. Whatever way you move the floor, move it the opposite way.
I'm looking in the camera, huh?
Right, and the comments are blocking the taps.
Oh.
It's the comments.
Oh, you guys can't see because the comments. I gotcha. Okay, give me a moment because, first of all, we love your comments, so thank you.
Yes.
Let me just lower this a little bit.
Thanks, AJ, for playing along as a drummer. Awesome.
Okay.
We're just redoing a readjustment for Instagram camera.
All right. Is this better? Yes, a little crooked, but we're going to fix that up so that we can have comments and taps. How does that look, everybody? Maud?
It takes a moment for it to...
Oh.
Yeah.
Yes, we're catching up. We're getting technology caught up with the taps. All right. It looks like we're in good shape here.
Barbara said much better.
Okay.
Thanks, Barbara.
So we'll start with the right leg. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, ball change, shuffle, step, chug, right, clap it up. Now we reverse the whole thing. Now you're gonna do that. Okay, so you either do all right foot and then all left foot, or if depending upon how you're seeing it on Facebook or Instagram, or you start all left foot, all right foot. But the point is that we want to balance it out, so we're doing both sides. Yes? All right, let's add music in. You all are doing wonderful. Feel the love. Let's lift each other up today. Let's remember our humanity. Love. 6, 7, 8.
Let's get together and be alright.
Other side. She's like, do it again. Let's do it again, because it doesn't hurt to do it again. DJ Maud, here we go. From the beginning. Let me feel your spirit. Let me see you jamming at home. Remember, in the face of darkness, we must be the light. We must be the joy. Okay? Remember, no matter how hard it gets, we gotta start over because I was talking. No matter how hard it gets, we must not let anything stop us from being able to get up and to unite and to stay connected and to remember love. Here we go, Maud. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna go We'll go into cramp roll. Maud showed you that. So we go toe, toe, heel, heel. Toe, toe, heel. Five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so let's add that to the beginning. Five, six, seven, eight. And then from here, da da dee da 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 dee da oh oh da and da da dee da 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 dee da step step slide. One more time. Cramp roll, cramp roll, step step together again. Cramp roll, cramp roll, step step together. So only one time. Yes. So we'll start, we do a full side, we do the other side, and then we have our break. Five, six, seven, eight, shut. Other side. Doing out there. I'm watching. I'm feeling it. I'm loving it. Let's go. Gotta love Bob Marley. Here we go. Five, six, seven.
Improvisation.
Whoa. Improvisation? All right. So, improvisation. That's what you were supposed to be doing at the very beginning of this song. But maybe you were just finding the groove, which is totally, totally great too, right? Like I was just feeling the energy and the flow.
Angelina loves this dance.
Oh, I love that. Thank you, Angelina. I'm feeling it, girl. So, let's do it one more time, and then I'm going to give you some improvisational things we can do. All right, here we go. So this is the beginning of your improv. It's your own voice, it's your own feeling, it's your freestyle. It's what moves you today. Six, seven.
All right.
Yes. All right. So that was 4/8 of improv. Now let's talk about improv, because improv can make us intimidated or it can make us really excited. And so there are usually two different kinds of people that feel it in different ways, right? So right now I want you to say to yourself, or I want you to think to yourself, are you the person that when I say you're gonna freestyle, you're gonna improv, are you like, yes? Or are you like, oh no, why didn't you just teach me some steps? Right now, right into the comments, are you into freestyle or does it intimidate you a little bit? Okay, let us know, because this is an important conversation to have. The improv is a key component of life, right? So if it scares you, it's nothing to be ashamed about, but it's something that we want to challenge, right? So improv is being able to tap into, take the knowledge that you have, and then apply it. So you don't have a lot of steps yet if you're a first timer, but you still have enough to do something great with. So I'll give you an example.
Leah asked, is both a choice? Because sometimes she's both.
Yes, both are certainly a choice. And you know what can usually change whether you are or not? So right now, if you're in your home by yourself, you might be like, improv, woo! Yes, get it. And then the minute you might put yourself in front of an audience and say improv, you might be like, right? So I think what we want to do is fortify our self-confidence, right? Our sense of self, to be able to go, even if I mess up, I'm still worthy. Even if I mess up, what I'm saying in this moment is still an expression of my experience, right? So I'll give you an example and we're going to go back and forth, okay? I go and you go. You can either respond with the exact same rhythm, or you can take the step that I started with and make your own rhythm, right? So for example, I'll start here. Maud, actually, can you help us with this example so that they can understand what they're gonna do? And
yes.
then you're on your own. Maud, come in for a moment. She's coming, guys. The DJ booth is a little further away. So if I go, she's not going to repeat what I do. She's going to take the same step and do it a little different. So I go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's one way to do it. Maud, I want you to try this time just to do stomps. Okay, if I go stomps, you go stomps. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now change the rhythm of the step. Okay, so that was just having fun. But do you understand what I'm saying? It's not about the complexity of the step. We used a stomp to show you. And so now I go, you go. We're gonna do it in a count of four. Okay, so I go first. 1, 2, 3, 4. You go. 2. Good. I go.
Somebody from India here.
All right, India, we welcome you into our home right now. We are so thankful that FirstWorks has brought us together. Again, FirstWorks has always stood for beautiful ethics. When they brought us to the organization from the beginning, our relationship was bonded because we were so proud of the work they were doing in the community to make sure that the arts are accessible to all. And it was really, really special when we worked in the public school to share the rich history of tap dance and to speak on our lives and to inspire the children. So thank you, FirstWorks. So thank you for bringing the world together. All right. Now, let's do one more improv exercise. We're going to do it with shuffles. I go back and forth. So I did some stomps for you. Now I'm going to add some shuffles into the mix with some stomps. So I'm going to do four counts again. So I go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So on those four counts of eight that we left open, which is Bob Marley's verse, which a lot of you surely know the words to, this is a moment where you get to use your feet, even if it's just stomps and shuffles or heels, to express yourself. Yeah? And Maud and I like to encourage you all to dance to express, not to impress. So when you're feeling that fear, right, of any of this, it's because you're trying to impress someone and you're stepping outside of who you are as an artist and a person, right? Even if you're a beginner. So what we want to do again is reach into that, the value of self-expression, and that will eliminate the fear, because you'll know that you're on your own way, on your own journey, and you're expressing who you are, which, as we know, can be nobody else.
Ryan is having fun.
All right, Ryan. Yes. Love it. Here we go from the beginning. Again, as Maud and I were speaking about, joy is a form of protest and resistance. Our whole lives have been faced with racism and oppression, and we stay lifted through this art form and through love. Here we go. Music. Hey, woo! Let's go. Lift your spirits today with us. And first words, 5, 6, 7. Repetition and if it's coming, if it's hard for you, it's accessible via the practice. It's not like, oh, I didn't get it today, it's over. No, FirstWorks is saving this, and you'll be able to do it again.
Fun fact, this song is written by Bob Marley and Curtis Mayfield. Didn't know that.
Wow. We learn something new every day. All right, here we go, Maud.
The song is called One Love by Bob Marley. Somebody asked.
Oh, One Love by Bob Marley. This Bob Marley has been a part of our lives since we were children. His music, not we didn't know him, let me be clear.
We wish we did.
Yes. His music has always been a form of powerful protest, unity,
positivity,
love, really, really wise assessment of where the world is and how the world can get better. His music is so, so powerful because it speaks truthfully about the state of the world while still being able to unify the world. So powerful. All right, Ma, let's do it one more time. Facebook. We're just getting back into Instagram. They've constantly been changing the rules where sometimes you can go for an hour, sometimes you can go for several hours. But no matter what, we're coming back.
Hey, Instagram.
We're coming back.
Instagram paused me. Sorry, guys. We're back. All right.
So let's go one more time as a whole, as a collective, as a unit. And celebrate love. We're going to do it one more time. Sorry you got cut off.
Sorry, Instagram.
But you know what? They can't stop love. You know, they tried to put an hour limit on love. We got two more minutes. Okay? We got to feel it. So, we're glad you're here. I'm Chloe. Maud is sitting right here. You're right there, Maud, on camera.
I'm here. I'm texting to Instagram because it froze people. Yes.
Again, we are, like my shirt says, tap into equality. We have always, through our foundation, through all of the work we do with Syncopated Ladies, been dedicated to tapping for justice, for equality, for joy, for unity, for humanity. And we are so glad you joined us today with FirstWorks, who has been so incredible and kind and purposeful in their programming to make sure that we have these moments of healing, of unity. Remember, Black Lives Matter today and forever. And Instagram paused again.
It did it again?
Yes.
It shouldn't, don't do that, because it's not going to say. Oh, it's paused due to poor connection.
Yes. Sorry, Instagram. You know, Facebook, they're the same family.
I know.
But just one of them is more cooperative right now than the other. Haven't had this problem before. Mm-hmm.
Right.
It's being resolved. The video paused, but I feel like you can still hear us.
Yeah.
Hold on, I think we should have to do this. There we go.
All right.
We're back. All right. So as I was saying, let's get this last couple minutes to tap into joy, tap into equality, tap into love, tap into justice. We are African-American women. We are full of love, light, purpose, and we appreciate all of you for showing up today and remembering the importance.
It's so paused.
Huh. I don't think it's paused.
It is. I'm watching it,
yeah,
and it's paused.
Refresh on yours.
I keep
refreshing. You know, sometimes you got to refresh on your own phone. Sometimes it's the source's phone. Let's try it with music. Here we go. Music. All right, last time through. Again, inhale, love, and release anything that doesn't serve your joy, your humanity, or justice. Here we go. 5, 6, 7.
To come together for this healing moment. Again, we are all so aware of the gross injustices in the world, specifically towards Black bodies right now. But you are with us today, and we are celebrating our humanity, and we love you, and we thank you, and you can join us. Again, just connect via ChloeAmaudFoundation.org. We have lots of classes, and all of our programming, again, is dedicated to making the world a better place, just like it is here at FirstWorks. Thank you again, FirstWorks, for having us.
Thank you, FirstWorks. I'm saving it to the Instagram.
And we're sending you nothing but love, strength, solidarity, unity, and empowerment. Let's go.
Thank you.